July 16th. It was the day after we separated, right?
Yeah.
And you weren't used to being in your own body yet, so you had to go off a little bit because, you know, it's different. And I was alone at the daycare. It was just me, a bunch of kids, and it was nap time, and I just woke up, and there was blood everywhere.